My dear people of God, all good things must come to an end. And so with this Mass, we will bring to a close 2020 Annual Feast of the Infant Jesus. A lot of activities happened this past 2 weeks, right from Navina up to yesterday, today. Beautiful Navinas we've had, very spirit-filled, very grace-filled Navinas, yesterday and today, all the beautiful Masses. Lots of work has happened before this. A lot of hectic activity has taken place to make all this so beautiful and so successful. I cannot take names because there will be too long list of names, but I owe some people my personal acknowledgement for all that has happened here today, yesterday. If you see this beautiful mandap in the grounds and the stage, I owe it to Julius and to Sanjay Makasare. They have been working continuously the last 15 days to set up all this up. And yesterday they were on the feet all the time because from toilets to water to cleanliness to you name it, and they were on the feet. Thank you, Sanju, wherever you are, and Julius, wherever you are. If you enjoyed music at this Mass, there's two guys playing for you. And yesterday, whole day, all the 15 Masses, today all the 6 Masses, Brightson and Aloysius, thank you very much. Brightson was saying in the sleep also he was doing this. Dreaming. If you have been fortunate to watch the Masses on YouTube and on Facebook these days, back home, people in Mumbai and Pune have been calling me saying, oh, they've seen our Masses on Facebook and on YouTube. Thanks to Robert, we disappeared. Robert and Rajesh and his son Sheldon, they've done a fantastic job. All this they set up in one day. It was not planned earlier. Suddenly they got a bright idea. Father, let's do it. Let's go on the Facebook and let's put it up. I said, go ahead. And then in 2 days they set up everything, and hats off to you guys. If you see these beautiful flower decorations, it's from our great benefactors from Mumbai, Amelia. Every year, faithfully, she sends the boys in the evening. They do it up to midnight and they go back. Look at these beautiful decorations. And doesn't charge me a paisa. Doesn't charge me a paisa. That is a beautiful thing of this lady. Look at this, it must have cost her thousands, lakhs maybe. Doesn't charge me a paisa. By the way, all these Masses are on the YouTube, so if you want to recollect all these nice sermons that have been given, you can go back to YouTube and look at all the sermons again. Oh, I must thank this whole army of ushers that we have here. But the youngsters need a little good animator. So we have Robin. Robin, where you are? Robin and Rajesh, can you just come in front and put up your hands and acknowledge everybody? It's not easy to keep youngsters on their toes, and Rajesh and Robin have done a good job. They've done a very good job. See, it is so beautifully organized, no commotion, nothing. Very beautiful. Thank you, Robin and Rajesh. Eucharistic ministers, oh my God. Look at these Eucharistic ministers. Yesterday, 15 Masses, they're not young people, okay? Oh, they are young, okay. Yeah. And yet they were there from morning 6 o'clock Mass till evening 9 o'clock Mass. And today they are there. Thank you very much, and God bless you for all the wonderful service. I have to thank the Nasik municipality for all the departments of the municipality, from fire brigade to cleanliness to disaster management to you name it, to health and hygiene, fire brigade. They've given us a fantastic support. To our traffic police, to our police in Nasik, fantastic support. We have a first aid stall. Yesterday they treated 152 patients. They are all retired nurses from Nasik. They're handling that first aid stall. Thank you. If these Masses have been going so good, and the Mass, the altars decorated, whole Mass and wines and hosts were kept here. Jacob, all the way from Qatar, who comes to help us every year. And our sacristan Joseph, assisted by Jude. There you are. Okay, and my right-hand assistant these days, that young fellow you see there, full of vigor, Father Assis. He's just fresh from his internship, so there he is. And I have to thank all my young animators, the Mass animators, all the young Turks, as we call them, the young Jesuits, who have animated all these Masses so beautifully all these days. Thank you, Leroy, Francis, Assis, who's the other one? Aubrey, thank you very much for all this. Oh boy, this is already too long. We'll end here. But thank you everybody for this, for making it so beautiful, for being so prayerful, for being so good. And thank you for coming in large numbers. Next year, the feast will be on 13th of February. So see you again next week. By the way, ushers and volunteers, please return your badges and return your sashes before you all go. Don't take it home, okay? God bless you all and see you all next year.
Father, I even said we need to make an impact in our lives. If there's one who has made an impact like no other in this place, it is Father Trevor himself. So let's have the loudest round of applause for Father Trevor. We don't know how many sleepless nights he's had preparing and organizing. Planning starts a year in advance. Next year, 13th Feb, mark the date already. So for all your planning, for your generosity, for the organization and his very affable ways, not only is it his administrative skills, but his gentleness, his warm, accommodating ways that have endeared so many people to this pilgrim place. So we thank you, Father Trevor, for all the trouble that you have taken and for making this devotion what it has turned out to be. And thanks to all of you for coming here. Thanks to Father Ivan for his very impassioned plea. And we pray that God bless us with more vocations, more good vocations to life and to religious life.